These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
Time to move. All full up. Can't carry any more. It should still turn. Something's blocking this. Behind that door. full up. Can't carry any more. Get the water flowing to the wheel. All right.
Yeah.
where are they all coming from? Get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishal was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Has to be here. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can use these to climb out of here. Enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. To jump. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the Heron and the Eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
bottom part is damaged. How am I supposed to know what it says?
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.